At the beginning I thought the best of GNOME 42, was the performance improvements on Compositor, because those would speed up every single workflow. But then, I fell in love with the new theme. And like that wasn't enough already, most of the core apps have been ported in GTK4. But eventually, none of them was my favorite. Because my very favorite is that I made all those on Wayland and Nvidia, after 7 years of waiting. Ouch.